We'll start with us, the Democratic Alliance Gauteng Premier candidate Soweto Msimanga, along with the party's provincial caucus members, outlined the alleged corruption and broken promises made by the African National Congress since it took office 30 years ago. Addressing the media at Lee's Leaf Park in Rivonia earlier today, Msimanga says the ANC has failed dismally to deliver on its promises and policies, severely affecting the livelihood of citizens. Msimanga believes that the DA is the party that can rescue South Africa from the shuttles of corruption and maladministration.
Embindini apho ilizwe loMzantsi Afrika libhiyozela iminyaka engamashumi amathathu enkululeko. Kwiintetha ezohlukeneyo malunga nolawulo lorhulumente ophetheyo. Iqela lezopolitiko iDA libambe indibano noonondaba lichaza ngezenzo zorhwaphilizo kunye nezithembiso ezingafezekiswayo elithi zenziwa ngurhulumente olawulayo. Ukusukela oko wathi wathatha isikhundla kule minyaka engamashumi amathathu.
What I want to say to you as the media is that here is a summary of everything that we are saying when they start talking about a good story, when they start talking about the gains of democracy. Look into this, ask questions about things that are in here and ask them, is this really what we meant when we're saying we want a better life for the people of South Africa? And then you'll find that a whole lot of promises have been made, a whole less delivery has taken place, a whole lot of money has been stolen. This government doesn't really care about how we deal with issues of crime and how we deal with issues of health, how we deal with issues of education. It has all been about grandstanding, standing in front of the TV and lying to the people of South Africa. And this is what they are going to be doing again come this Saturday. We have heard promises of the so-called urban renewal projects and promises of your new cities that will be developed.
IDA itisele emaninzi amanyathelo ewathathileyo ukuphucula imo zabemi beli kunye nokuthwalisa uxanduva abo basemagunyeni. Eli qela libuye lamemelela abemi beli ukuba kweli ityeli ngexesha lovoto ze bakhethe ngononophelo. Iqela eliza kulawula ngokusemdleni wabo. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV, ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eRivonia.